honestly beyond everything I would choose money, because that lasts on that.